The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A rigid shot! Slam by Volt Tackle! It's down already! Wetzel is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A rigid shot. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Regice is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Yeah! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Wynon is sent out. Regice starts to attack. Hit! Its speed fell. Wynon uses its move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Speed fell. A rigid shot. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? But this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Regice starts to attack. Speed fell. Counter hits back. It couldn't take him. It's down. Totodile is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its speed fell. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. The Blue Corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Soaked by surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. Wessel is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Zapped by Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The Blue Corner narrowly escaped defeat. the sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, a light hit. The red corner cannot move. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Tyrogue starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Rushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Miss Magius is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Energy ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Throttle is sent out. It hits. The battle is getting intense. Rigid shock. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ball hits. It's down and out. Skuntank is sent out. Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take it! It's down! Medicham is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Blow. That dealt some massive damage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage! Bam! It's down and the results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Ooh.